What's up, y'all? How y'all doing? I know something looks a little bit different. I got headphones on. So, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to be a little bit more professional, you know, I got this little setup. I'm doing this through OBS. I'm literally learning streaming just like off the muscle. And this is hilarious. Today, I'm reacting to Film Out live on the CDTV. I don't know what the CDTV is, but I know that I'm pretty sure this is Film Out, their first live singing Film Out. I'm pretty sure. If it isn't, then somebody please let me know. Oh my God, what? Hello? Hello? Yo, this don't just stop, it just stopped recording. What the hell? Okay, this is gonna be fun. Okay, let's get to the video before it shuts off again. Hold on, before we do anything, let's admire the set design. I'm a person that likes to. Okay, slow down, Sebastian. Jesus fucking Christ. Okay, I'm a person that loves nature, as you can tell by the tattoos on my body. I can appreciate this set design. This is a nice little neutral tone, you know, nice little green. Green represents grass and shit. I like this. I do need plants in my house, though. I'm not even gonna hold you. Yeah, this is. I like the set design. This is very like it's giving Earth Day, if that makes sense. Like I'm liking the pastels and all these other colors and shit. I like it this. I'm liking this. I'm gonna just let this be known. I like it when Jimin has his shirt tucked rather than untucked. I like it better tucked. I don't know why. But to me, it feels. I don't know. I don't know why. I don't know. I just like it. I just really like it. La da 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 da. Ooh. Ooh, they throwing confetti down. Ooh, who harmonizing? Jesus Christ. You can actually hear their voice like over the backing vocals. This is a, oh my God, this is so beautiful. This song is so beautiful, bro. Damn. Is that sugar? Yeah, that's definitely sugar. You can hear him. You can definitely hear him over everything. Ooh. Okay, now that I got headphones in, I can hear like everything in their voice. Please tell me there's no effects on these mics, bro. Please tell me there's no effects on these mics. Because if I see any, if there are any effects on these mics, I'm gonna be so mad. Because, yo, oh my God, is this the first time I heard this song? Oh, is this the first time I heard BTS with headphones on? No way. No way. Oh shit. This is a oh my god. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! God damn! Oh my god! I'm sorry I'm doing this to my headphones. I gotta like see if anybody's like banging on my door or some shit. Oh my god! Ooh, that high note gave me chills. Look at him! He's still with the high note! Like, it's actually crazy how much they can, like, go high in notes and not scrunch their face as much as, like, you see people do. Like, that's a special talent. You would think if you scrunch up your face, it would make more of an effect. But this man, Jimmy, and them, all of them, bro, I'm not even gonna hold you. They got good, like, face control and good, like, vocal control. I feel like this is some stuff that you can't teach. Like, this is something that you can't teach to, like, a regular singer, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, I don't know. This is amazing. And he's still in this high note. Damn, shorty. Word. What are you looking at? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, yes. That was Film Out. I'ma just go on a limb and say this is their first live performance of Film Out. So that was Film Out, live performance one. On CDTV Live Live. Why does it say Live Live twice? I don't know. But yeah, I'm not even gonna lie to you, with the headphones in, this hits real different. This hits like really, really different. Oh my goodness. I love this. I really love this. And hopefully, this little setup I got going on does not corrupt while I'm trying to edit this. Oh my god, can they please do more songs on this? Are they doing more songs on this? I'm gonna have to look this up. I'm definitely gonna have to look this up. Yeah, yeah, yeah.